हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल वेट विजिट। हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट वेटनरी साइंस फॉर द कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन प्रिपरेशन। सो इन द पार्ट वन वी हैड स्टडीड अबाउट अ कैटल ब्रीड्स ऑफ डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स। तो इन दिस पार्ट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट बफेलो ब्रीड्स। तो दिस वीडियो इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय डॉक्टर हेमंत एंड डॉक्टर दिलीप। बफेलो ब्रीड्स आर क्लासिफाइड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ जियोग्राफिकल लोकेशंस। सो इन द फर्स्ट ग्रुप दे आर मुर्रा ग्रुप इन गुजरात, उत्तर प्रदेश, सेंट्रल इंडिया एंड इन साउथ इंडिया। तो इन मुर्रा ग्रुप दे इंक्लूड मुर्रा, नीली रावी, कुंडी एंड गोदावरी। इन गुजरात ग्रुप्स दे इंक्लूड सूरती, जाफराबादी एंड महसाणा। इन उत्तर प्रदेश दे इंक्लूड भदावरी एंड तराई। इन सेंट्रल इंडिया इट इंक्लूड्स नागपुरी, पंधापुर, सांबलपुरी, मांडा, कालाहांडी एंड जेरांगी। इन साउथ इंडियन ग्रुप्स देर आर मेनली टू ब्रीड्स, टोडा विच इज़ फ्रॉम तमिलनाडु एंड साउथ कैनेरा विच इज़ फ्रॉम कर्नाटका। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस चार्ट मैनी क्वेश्चन हैज़ बीन आस्क्ड इन पेपर दैट विच ग्रुप बफेलो हैज़ इंक्लूडेड इन मुर्रा ग्रुप, विच ब्रीड इज बिलोंग्स टू गुजरात, विच ब्रीड इज बिलोंग टू उत्तर प्रदेश और साउथ इंडिया। सो यू हैव टू रीड दिस chart very carefully. Okay friends, the first breed is Murra. Its origin from Rohtak, Jind, Hisar and Gurgaon, Haryana. Its character are massive body, neck and head comparatively long, as you can see in the picture. The color is usually jet black with white markings on tail, and tightly curved horns is an important character of this breed. So as you can see in the picture that they are having a tightly curved horns. Highest milk producing breed of the buffalo. This question has been asked in many exams that a breed with highest milk producing breed of the buffalo is, so the answer will be Murra. And tightly curled horns are present in, so the answer will be Murra. Then friends, next breed is Bhadavari. Its origin from Agra, Itawa, UP, Morena, MP. Its character are copper colored hair. This question has been asked in many exams, copper colored hair, as you can see in the picture. Two white chevrons at the lower part of the neck. So the word chevrons means V-shaped lines, as you can see in the picture, V-shaped lines at the lower part of the neck. Third, white straw colored of legs, as you can say the color of legs, they are having a white straw colored legs. Horns curling downward, backward, then upward. As you can see, that horns are curling first downward, then backward, and then upward. Highest fat percentage breed. This is the most and most important point of this breed is highest fat percentage. In many exams, this question has been asked, a breed with highest fat percentage, a buffalo breed with highest fat percentage, and how much? So there is 10 to 14% is fat percentage, and with the breed is Badawari. The next breed is Zafrabadi. Its origin is from Junagadh, Bhavnagar, Amreli, Gujarat. Its characters are horns are curved downward, sideways and then upward. As you can see there, horns are curved downward, then sideways and then upward. In the previous like you have seen about Bhadavari, that they are having a horns which are curling downward, then backward and then upward. In these, the horns are curved downward and then sideways and then upward. Broad and convex forehead, as you can see that they are having a broad and convex forehead. This is the heaviest Indian breed of buffalo. This point is very important. The heaviest Indian breed of buffalo is, then answer will be Zafrabadi. The next breed is Surti. It's originated from Kheda, Vadodara, Surat, Gujarat. Its synonyms are Deccani, Gujarati, Talabda, Kerator and Nadiadi. Physical characters are rusty brown to silvery coat color, gray color coat. As you can see in the picture, they are having a brown to silvery gray color of coat. Sickle shaped horn. This is the most and most important point of this breed is sickle shaped horn. Sickles in many exams there has been asked the breed buffalo breed with sickle shaped horn is, the answer will be Surti. Buffalo with sickle shaped horn, then answer will be Surti. then two white chevrons and the below of the neck. And you know the meaning of chevrons, that is they are having a V-shaped lines. Next breed is Mehsana. Its origin is from Mehsana, Gandhinagar, Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Its characters are curly horns, wedge-shaped barrel, medium size, eyes were very prominent and bulging. As you can see in the picture, they are having a very bulging eyes and very prominent. The breed is evolved by the cross of breeding between Surti and Mehra. It is evolved from the cross of Surti and Murra. So please remember this point, that they are evolved from cross of Surti and Murra, the Mehsana breed. The next breed is Neeli Ravi. Its habitat is Firozpur, Amritsar, Punjab. Its physical characters are white markings on the forehead, as face, muzzle and legs and tail. As you can see, they are having a white marking on forehead, in the legs or in the tail, we are not able to see. They are called as Panch Kalyani, wall eyes. Wall eyes means an eyes with an streaked or opaque white iris. Means you can see in the picture they are having a white iris. So they are known as wall eyes. And minimum fat percent in the buffalo breed. This point is very important. Minimum fat percent in the buffalo breed with 4% is Neeli Ravi. In many exams this point has been asked, the minimum fat percent buffalo breed is. So then answer will be Neeli Ravi. Next breed is Toda. Its habitat is Nilgiris, Tamil Nadu. Its physical characters are crescent shaped horns. As you can see that in picture, that they are having a crescent shaped horns, light to dark grey coat, as you can see in picture, and anterior half thickly covered with hair, you can see in picture, posterior hair sparsely, two chevrons markings, and sometimes, and most violent breed of buffalo. This is most important point. Most violent breed of buffalo is Toda. Most violent breed of buffalo is Toda. Next breed is Pandharpuri. Pandharpuri habitat is Kolhapur, Sholapur and Satura, Maharashtra. Physical characters of this breed are horns extended beyond the shoulder blade. As you can see, that they are having horns are extended beyond the shoulder blade. Frontal bone comparatively long and straight. As you can see, that frontal bone is comparatively long and straight. Udder is hidden between the hindquarters. As you can see, the udder is hidden between the hindquarters. So in these buffalo breeds, there are some important points which are mainly asked in exams. So the first point is breed with tightly curved horns and highest milk producing breed of buffalo is an important character of Murra. Kis breed ka hai ye? The answer is Murra. Then the answer will be Murra. Tightly curved horns and highest milk producing breed is Murra. Second point is light or copper colored and wedge shaped body with highest percentage is about 40%. Then answer will be Badawari. Heaviest Indian breed of buffalo and sleepy eye appearances. The answer will be Zafarabadi. The horns are heavy, inclined to drop at each side of the neck and the turning up at the point. Then answer will be dropping horns. If in exam it is asked in the dropping horns, then answer will be Zafarabadi. Sickle shaped horn is a feature of Surti. Surti is a cross of Mehsana is a cross of Surti and Murra. And Nagpur having a sword shaped horns. Minimum fat percentage in buffalo breed with minimum fat percentage in buffalo breed is about 4%, and with the breed answer will be Neeli Ravi. So friends, please take a screenshot of this page. It is very important for your competitive examination preparation. So thank you friends, we hope that you like the video. Please subscribe to my channel Vet Visit and like, share and subscribe the video. Thank you.